We have an update on a one-time child actor with local ties trying to make a mighty recovery. This was Shaun Weiss, who played Goldberg the goalie in the movie Mighty Ducks after his arrest last year in Marysville on burglary charges while high on meth. This is Weiss today, celebrating 1 year sober. That's him in the glasses. He wrote, "What a journey and what a recovery."